time, three very good Americans and the two top Commonwealth men. Cliff Wiley of the United States goes on the inside in lane two. Then Warder McCoy of the United States. Harold Schmidt, recent victor over Steve Ovett. There he is, wearing 81. Victor over 800 meters. Bert Cameron there, wearing 88, is Warder McCoy in lane two. Then Harold Schmidt outside him. Outside him is Bert Cameron of Jamaica, recently the world's fastest runner at this day, but overtaken by Sundanix, who's outside him wearing 89. There's Sundanix, just coming to in yellow top there. Outside him is Urs Giesler of Switzerland. Rick Mitchell right on the outside, the Australian silver medalist. So it's Wiley, McCoy, Schmidt, Cameron, Nix, Giesler and Mitchell. The whole crowd rising expectantly for this. McCoy going away a little bit, closing on Cliff Wiley, and Cameron going well in the middle. Cameron wants to get his world fastest time back. Cliff Wiley coming up in lane one, closing on McCoy. Both have gone past Harold Schmidt. Cameron still taking the crown of the bend. Outside him in yellow is Sundanik. And then Cameron takes him. Cameron off the bend, the better. Cameron coming in for Jamaica. Inside in Cliff Wiley. Then McCoy. Cameron, the taller man, away from the Americans. Jamaica, can he get it? It's a marvellous run by the Jamaicans. McCoy coming up. Warder McCoy gets second, but Jamaica gets third. Harold Schmidt was third. And maybe Sundanik fourth. But what a time. 44.69. 44.67, the world's fastest time this year. That's a time that still has to be confirmed. But what a threat for Brisbane, Australia. Bert Cameron of Jamaica, the Commonwealth record holder, beats an absolutely superb field. Cameron in lane five. The yellow and black of Jamaica on his inside. Wiley in two, McCoy in three, Schmidt in four. Outside in Sundanix now going backwards. Warder McCoy closes the gap. See whether Harold Schmidt gets there or Sundanik. Warder McCoy and then Sundanik, the world's fastest runner this year. But Bert Cameron of Jamaica beats them, and beats them well in a very, very fast time.